Rumors are swirling about why the Bolshoi have called it off.